Good morning. I'm saying good morning from the upstairs bathroom because it's the best vantage point. Just flooding. That's water right there by my finger. A little bit of stuff in the middle. That's water. See, right there's the actual creek, but it's usually, you know, back there. It's right there. And it's starting to, you know, fill in there. So yeah, pretty exciting morning. Shall we take a quick gander? Look at this. There's water starting to stand in our front yard. This is like the top of a hill, kinda. I don't know. Good morrow, Aubrey.
Good morrow.
I haven't done that in a while, so I thought I would do it. Well, the shoe is still here. Yeah. Watch what we did last night. This is crazy. I don't know why we did this. Here's the plan. We're gonna test and see if something's just taking shoes or if it is just because they're pairs.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna leave one out here. Okay, these are the ones you walk in.
Yeah, I'm taking those in.
I'm taking my good one in just in case I find the match. Let's see. Here's this one. Matter of fact, don't even put it right there. Closer to... Then we're gonna take those in. We're taking everything else in. We're leaving that one shoe right there.
What's the date today?
The date?
Yeah.
The 15th of February, 2018.
Okay.
Alright, it's the 15th of February, 2018. We're leaving a shoe here. And on February 16th, 2018, it should still... If it's gone, then something's just taken shoes. It has nothing to do with matching.
Wait a minute.
What?
Is that just a shoestring?
That is just a shoestring.
That's how I have the shoestrings. You see how the shoe has a shoestring through it?
Yeah.
That's how I had it.
Yeah, I already checked. There's no shoe over here. Okay, so the shoestring is still here. Okay, we're leaving the one shoe. If it's gone, then we know it's something's just taking shoes. It has nothing to do with matches.
Yeah.
So we'll see.
Okay, it's still here.
Is it recording?
Yep.
Well, we had this idea. Well, she had this idea. Put flour around that shoe. You know, like they do with paranormal stuff to see it. Yeah, like that.
Except I think we should move the shoe back further so that we don't disrupt it ourselves.
Yeah. Well, if we go back, I can't have to be able to see.
Oh, but it's gotta be like a light though.
I can't see.
Oh, yeah, here.
It's dark.
Yeah, I'm like, look at it. But I've got the night vision on.
Now we're going to be attracting things that want the flower. You do know it's windy tonight, right? Oh, well.
There. Now if it's an animal. Or the shoelace, I don't know. What if they just pull the shoelace?
You know the wind's probably just gonna blow all that away, right? We didn't think about that.
Dang it! Why do we have to be such goobers?
If it happens in like 30 minutes, we're good. I had to use the all-purpose flour. Not using my wheat flour.
No.
Really?
We never use the all-purpose flour. There.
We'll see.
Is that enough flour? It's not blowing away.
Cool. Yeah, it's enough flour.
I mean, look. I could just reach over and pick it up.
I know, but...
Oh, the wind and the microphone.
It's just blown away. That could have been like an entire cake or something. Alright.
I want to know what's taking the shoot.
Right, okay. Those frogs have like a really...
Are you sure it's frogs?
I think.
I don't know what that is. I don't think they can hear it because of the wind. Okay.
See? Hold on.
That's better. Isn't that crazy? Still flooding out here. There's a waterfall over there. Let's see. The state of our house is appalling. The shame. Even Callie thinks so. Do your dishes. Better get to it. Here's the view from the when I'm doing dishes, and I see out there are two dogs. Sorry about the window. Do those later too. But are those the culprits? Everybody out here is a suspect. The windows are a little dirty. On the outside of it. I don't know.
Do the rescue.
Oh, I didn't even know our windows could do that.
Hit me with some new paper.
You said it.
This one's painted shut.
Aw. All I did was talk about windows. Now he's on a Windex frenzy.
I'm telling you, when you're a vlogger, Windex is awesome.
Windows.
Well, I found a better vantage point to look at this flood, so, yeah, I'm gonna go show it to you. So, oh, I forgot my coat. Hold on. Alright, that's much better. I was hearing a crow. I didn't see it. I just heard it, so I think a crow is only bad luck if you see it. There it is. Never mind. I found a better vantage point from my grandmother's house, so this will give you an idea of how flooded it is. Okay. Well, you still can't really tell. If you see this here, that's water. That's the path that we always walk on. It's usually mud. And that's the water of the creek. Oh wait, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. What does eight crows mean? It's time to Google. Hold on. So yeah. I don't know what eight crows mean. I know that one is bad luck, two is good luck, three is health, four is wealth, five is sickness, and six is death. I seen eight. I don't know. Doesn't say anything about that on Google. But, superstition anyway. I've seen some crows. This is crazy. I hope you guys can hear this flood. I wanted to get closer for you, but I can't. Here's the treasure. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Huh. One's from the garbage man. That's good because they've been slacking off on getting our trash. As we gander through my beautifully clean door, notice it stopped raining. Hey babe, it stopped raining.
Not today. Are you posing for the picture?
Yeah.
Oh.
Are we gonna act like I'm scrubbing it?
Well, yeah, because you already did.
Oh, well, maybe closer this way so you can put some writing up there.
It's all white.
I mean, it's all white.
Normally our letters are white.
So we'll make them a different color. They don't have to be white.
It's recording. Okay.
Let's just do the thumbnail, come on. Oh, it's going, okay.
Yeah.
Well, that's gonna be about it for this vlog, guys. It flooded.
Shady places. There you go.
It flooded, the creek did.
It's already receding.
It's already pretty much gone. Well, it's still flooded, but okay. And we also put flour around a shoe just to see if anything would take it.
Nothing did.
Yeah, we're gonna keep an eye on that. And we also scrubbed the windows. Well, you know, on camera, I scrubbed the windows. Off camera, she did a couple windows down there. So, we're gonna get out of here. Well, no, we're staying here. I mean, we're getting off camera. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Make sure you clunk that like button, hit subscribe, and then clunk that bell for notifications. And we'll see you guys later. Shawa!
Trying to get it through your head and
not tilted. Shama da wa!
Thank you for watching.
Thanks, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.